Welcome back to Joni Joni. Guys, today we're doing the extreme drop test on a Samsung Galaxy A10. And now it's a brand new unit. I've just opened the seal. Oh my god, let me just open the box really quick on this phone. Oh god, this is very hard. Unit. Let's just take this brand new pristine Samsung Galaxy A10 out of the box. It's the rest of the box, we do not need it. And let me just set up the unit. So I've done the setup on this phone right now. It has all my data on it, has my WhatsApp on it. I don't know why I did that. Let's just smash it now. I mean, drop test it, yeah. So this is I put my personal accounts on it, even though I'm not going to use it. So yeah, drop it on the front. Okay, we have hard cracks from what I can see right now. Let's just go downstairs. A not very durable phone. I mean, we have cracks all off on the screen. The liquid crystal screen. Is it working actually? Okay, I can see the carrier. God, so I can see the carrier up there. And the phone is completely cracked. So I'm not able to use it at the moment. I cannot unlock it, the touch screen is not really responding to me. So let's just slam it, I would say. This is basically what happened after the drop test. The phone is bent and completely broken. The screen and the LCD cracked after the first drop. This phone is a shame. I mean, I paid about €100 for this or something like this. It's not very durable. I wouldn't recommend you buying this phone at all. I'm just going to throw it into the garbage. And yeah, that was it. Thank you for watching.